What's up guys, Sal here. So one of the most exciting shifts in the smartphone world over the last few years has been the increasing availability of great mid-range options. Everyone loves a sleek flagship phone, but not everybody can or wants to spend $1,000 on these flagships. Some people think it's an overkill. A lot of people just want a phone for casual gaming, social media, or photography. And while that all does tend to be a little better on flagships, you can easily get away with spending half as much or even less to accomplish the same things. Simply put, mid-range phones are getting better day by day and providing better value than ever before. And now thanks to Samsung, the mid-range phones will offer something that only flagship phones could do all these years. You see, the RAM count on mid-range phones maxes out at 8GB. But yesterday, Samsung revealed a new RAM chip that will allow the company to include 10GB or even 12GB of RAM in mid-range smartphones. The chip is called 24GB LPDDR4X RAM. It uses multiple package technology to combine UFS 3.0 NAND storage and RAM modules into a single package. This allows companies to use this combo package and break that 8GB RAM barrier the current mid-range phones experience. So it's surely going to provide a significant improvement in the user experience for customers who don't get a flagship device. Sure, 10 or 12GB for a mid-range phone feel like overkill at the moment, but then again, so did the 8GB a couple of years ago. You're gonna see stability and performance improvements when playing highly competitive games like Fortnite and PUBG Mobile in a phone with a higher RAM count. You can surely see a massive difference in a 4GB RAM phone versus the 8GB RAM phone, where the last thing you want is your phone slowing down because it's busy processing the intense actions going on around you along with managing whatever apps you got running in the background. That's the reason the higher RAM count matters, and Samsung's upcoming mid-range smartphones will surely have quite a competitive edge over their rivals. So last month, when Apple announced the new iPhone 11 lineup, they also showcased a camera feature called Slow Freeze. Basically, the ability to record slow motion videos from the front cameras. If for some reason you like that feature and want it on your Samsung phone, then I have some good news for you. Samsung has added the slow feed features to its Galaxy lineup's front camera. It basically works like the super slow motion video from their back cameras. You hit the record button, do crazy stuff, and make everything slower. It's in beta right now, and you'll get that feature on your phone with the official Android 10 and One UI 2.0 update that is gonna roll out in the coming months. Of course, with that being said, for daily tech videos like this, please consider subscribing. And as always, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!